Yes, good morning, first class children. Very good morning to all. So I hope everyone is ready with your textbook and classwork notebook. Isn't it, children? Very good. So let's start with the lesson number one, living things. What is this? Living things. Okay, children. Now spell the word living. Come on, say LIVING. Living. TH INGS. Living things. What is this? Living things. Okay, children. Now the name of the lesson is living things. Now you should have to understand the meaning of living things. Okay. Not only living things. We have to understand what are non-living things too. Okay, children. So what is living things, children? Now I'll show you in the textbook. Okay. Be ready. So look at here, what is this name of the lesson? Living things. Now look at your mind opener, what they had given. Look at the picture, you can see living and non-living things. Okay, place a tick on the things that are living. Okay, now look at your children, first of all you should know the meaning of living things. Living things ante enti children, you know that, meek telsa andariki? Yes, living ante which has life. Okay, to whom you can see the life, in which things it has life? Yes, humans, animals, plants, birds, isn't it, insects, all they have the life. Avuna kadana, living ante enti? Life, isn't it? Manam chadukunnam kada, gurtunda meek andarki? Living things ante which has life. Non-living things means which do not have life. Okay, so we understand what are living things and non. Now look at the picture, children. Here, yes, here is a boy. Who is he? Living thing. Is it a living thing or non-living thing? Yes, very good. If it is a living things, just you place a just put the tick mark on that boy. Okay, like this. This is living things, or else you can place L. Is it clear, children? So, okay. Now tell me, what is the tree? Trees are living things or non-living things? Living thing. So place the L. Butterfly. Yes, living things, isn't it? Now house. House is a what? Non-living things. Then you place NL like this. NL, what is the meaning of NL? Non-living thing. Instead of placing ticks, no, giving the marks like this, we are placing the letter non-living. Okay, NL ante enti? This is living thing, and house is a what? Non-living, isn't it? So like this you should have to show the difference between the living and non-living things, children. Here bird is a what? Living thing. Then you place L. It is a what? Living thing. Okay, it's a look at here, all of you. Here the birds are there, insects are there, all are living things. Here I can give the house. What are those? Mountains. It comes under what? Natural things. Okay, they are natural things. But ikkada enti textbook lo meeku natural things cheppaledu. That is what I am not mentioning. This is natural things. I am just highlighting what are living things and non-living things. Okay, children. Now let's start with the thing. So you are a living thing. Are you all non-living things? No, teacher. We are all living things. Yes, very good, children. You are all living things, isn't it? Not only you, even plants and animals are also living things. Look at here. I have shown me this plants. I have shown the picture. Plants and animals are also living things. Okay, children. So what do living things can do? Yeah, you know what is the answer? Yes, living things can eat and drink, and they need food and water. Listen, children, not only living things they need eat and drink. What the living things they need mainly? Yes, they can eat, they can grow, they can feel, they can breathe. Isn't it, children? They can move. All those things can done by whom? Only living things. లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ ఏం చేయడం కలుగుతుంది? ఎస్, ఈవెన్ హ్యూమన్స్ కానీ మనం కానీ, ఒక అనిమల్స్ కానీ, బర్డ్స్ కానీ, ఏంటి, ఓన్లీ తినడము తాగడం ఒక్కటే ఉంటుందా? వాటర్ తాగడం కానీ, అన్నం తినడం, ఆకలి వేస్తే మనం తింటాం, అవునా కదా? బట్ అనిమల్స్ కూడా అలానే, బర్డ్స్, ఈవెన్ బర్డ్స్ ఆల్సో, ఇఫ్ దే ఫీల్ హంగ్రీ దే విల్ ఈట్, ఇఫ్ దే ఫీల్ థర్స్టీ దే డ్రింక్ వాటర్, ఇజంట్ ఇట్? బట్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ దోస్ టూ థింగ్స్ చిల్డ్రన్, దే క్యాన్ మూవ్ ఎనీవేర్ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ ప్లేస్ టు అనదర్. They can breathe, isn't it? They can breathe and enter. Yes, I have shown the actions, no? Yes, you just touch the nose. What you can inhale? Yeah, you can smell, isn't it? You can breathe the air, fresh air you can breathe. Swasam teeskodamki. Ela swasam teeskuntamo? Mana mouth lencha? No, teacher. From nose, isn't it? So we are inhaling the good air, isn't it? We are getting good air from where? From plants, isn't it? So that also we are inhaling from through nose. Okay, the next one I told you, we can feel. Okay, what is the meaning of feel, teacher? Now look at here, living things breathe, we learned. Living things can grow. See how the baby can grow. Have you seen this, how this people can grow? Now you are also small child. Will you be always like a small child? No, you will be also keep on growing, isn't it? Next year you will go to second class, then third class, then as like your classes moves, you are also growing, isn't it? Meer eppudu ilane chinna bujji pillalu untara kaadu kada? You will also growing as like your sister, your elder brother, isn't it, children? Okay, fine. Now what is the meaning of feel? Feel ante etla? Okay, if mama or papa, if they scold you, if they touch you very harshly, do you feel or not? You will cry, isn't it? If mama and papa, they gave any chocolates, or teachers, if they are giving any chocolates, then what you will feel? You feel so happy, isn't it? Or you feel so happy or sad? Happy, teacher, yes. That is called feeling, okay? So you are showing your expression on your face, keeping your sad face, smiling face, okay? Then sometimes you cry. If you got any hurt, you will cry. మీకు ఏదైనా దెబ్బ తగిలితే ఏడుస్తారా నవ్వుతారా? ఏడుస్తాం టీచర్. మళ్ళీ దానికి ఏమంటారు? ఫీలింగ్. ఓకే, ఎందుకంటే మీకు నొప్పి ఇస్తుంది. ఇప్పుడు కింద పడిపోయింది అనుకోండి, మళ్ళీ మీరేం చేస్తారు? అమ్మ నాకు కింద పడిపోయినాను అని ఏడుస్తారు, అవునా కదా? అది కూడా ఒక రహలో ఫీలింగే. ఓకే, క్రయింగ్ ఆల్సో ఫీలింగ్, లాఫింగ్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో షోయింగ్ యువర్ హ్యాపీనెస్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఫేస్ ఆల్సో ఫీలింగ్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఓన్లీ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ క్యాన్ డూ. ఓకే, నౌ సి ఇన్ అనిమల్స్ వాట్ దే క్యాన్ డూ. అనిమల్స్ దే కాంట్ క్రై, దే వోంట్ లవ్, బట్ దే విల్ ఫాలో యువర్ వర్డ్స్, ఇజ్ట్ ఇట్? ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ అ స్మాల్ పప్పీ ఆర్ డాగ్ ఆర్ కిటన్, ఎనీ అనిమల్ డో లైక్ యువర్ పెట్ అనిమల్స్, ఎస్, దే విల్ లిజన్ యువర్ వర్డ్స్. మీరు చెప్పినలాగా పెట్ అనిమల్స్ వాళ్ళు వింటారు, అవునా కదా? సో దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ దే ఆర్ ఆల్సో లివింగ్ థింగ్స్, ఎస్. Plants. Why plants are living things, children? Because plants also grow. Plants ki water ledu, sunlight lekapothe plants perugutunda? No. No, teacher. Very good. Alane plants kuda enti? Living things. Okay. So all the things which has life, they are called living things, children. Okay. Is it clear, all of you? Very good. Okay. Should I ask you one question? Will you give me the answer? Whether table is a living thing or non-living thing? No, teacher, it is a non-living thing. Why, children? Why it is a non-living thing? Why do you say? No, because they cannot move. Okay, that is okay, different. They cannot eat. They cannot drink. They cannot walk, isn't it? So they are called non-living things, which do not have life. Non-living things ante వాళ్ళకి ప్రాణం లేదు. అంటే ప్రాణం లేకుండా వాళ్ళ దానికి ఏమంటాలి? ఏమనాలి? నాన్ లివింగ్ థింగ్. ప్రాణం ఉన్న వాటికి ఏమనాలి? లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. ఓకే, సో విచ్ హ్యాస్ లైఫ్, దే ఆర్ కాల్డ్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. విచ్ డస్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ లైఫ్, దే ఆర్ కాల్డ్ నాన్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. ఐ హోప్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ క్లియర్, నో చిల్డ్రన్? డిఫరెన్సెస్. ఓకే, నౌ హౌ టు లెర్న్ దిస్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్? లుక్ అట్ హియర్. యూ, వాట్ ఈస్ ద స్పెల్ ద వర్డ్ ఆఫ్ యూ? వై ఓ యూ. U A R E R. Spell the word like this. If you don't know, you have to spell A L I V I N G. Living thing. T H I N G. Thing. Living thing. You are a living things. Exactly, children. You are all home. Living things. Okay. Even plants and animals are also living things. Come on, spell the word. P L A N T S. Plants. A N D and. A N I M A L S. Animals. A N I M A L S. Animals. A R E R. Again, what is this? Yes, living things. You got it? What is this? Two. T O 2. Come on, read the sentence. You are a living things. Plants and animals are living things too. Okay. What? Spell the word of what? W H A T. Spell the word, children. W H A T. What? D O do. Living. Spell the word of living. You know, no? L I V I N G. Living. T H I N G S. Things. Do. D O do. Question mark. They are asking what they can do. Yes. Now we are giving for that answer. Living things. Eat. Spell the word of eat. E A T. Eat. Spell the word of and. A N D and. Drink. D R I N K. Drink. Full stop. Now again read the sentence. Living things eat and drink. They need. Spell the word of they. T H E Y. They need. N E E D. Need. Food. F O O D. Food. And. A N D. And. Water. W A T E R. Water. Now read the sentence, children. Come on along with your teacher. Living things eat and drink. They need food and water. Exactly, children. All living things, what do they need? Food and water. Okay. So the next one. Second point. What is it here? Living things. Yes, they can move. Plants do not. Plants cannot move. Can they move, children? No, plants cannot move. But they have life. Okay. Well, now look at here. Plants. Spell the word of plants. P L A N T S. Plants. Spell the word of again. Plants. P L A N T S. Plants. Next one. Cannot. Spell the word of cannot. C A N N O T. Cannot. Move. M O V E. Move. Full stop. Learn the sentence now. Living things move. Plants cannot move. Now, but. B U T. But. They, they, A-R-E-R, living, L-I-V-I-N-G, living things, T-H-I-N-G-S, but they are living things. Is it clear, children? So, we had completed this. Next one. Next line, third one. Look at here. Living things. Breathe. Living things. Breathe. Spell the word of breathe. B R E A T H E. Breathe. B R E A T H E. Breathe. Come on, say it, children. Living things. Breathe. Now, what is the name of the picture? What is it here? Yes, a squirrel. Eating. A squirrel is what? It was eating the nuts. Here, what is this picture? A cheetah. A cheetah is running, isn't it? So what is this? Is it a noun living or living thing? Living things. Okay, now come on, say. Living things grow. Living things grow. Okay, children. Now what is the next page now? Now look at here. Yes, they can reproduce. I told you in the class, no? Living things can have babies. Look at here. Dogs. What is this? Is it kittens or puppies? Puppies. Okay, very good, children. What is this? Yes, they can reproduce. They can give what direct? What is it? Directly? Young ones. Okay. Now here, what is this picture? Elephant. Look at here. Yes, baby elephants are there, no? You are enjoying by seeing this picture. Okay, fine, children. So, living things can have babies. They can reproduce. Okay. Now, can you name any 5 living things that live or around your house? So, you make it as a homework. Okay, children. Can you name 5 living things that live on or around your house? I want only living thing, children. Okay. Only living things name you write in your class of notebook. This is you make it as a homework. Okay, children. Now these are what? Points to remember. Recollect the points. Whatever it has given in the lesson. Living things need food and water. Living things move. Living things breathe. Living things can grow. Living things can have babies. Okay. So make it as a, just learn this lesson. Okay. And show your good. Look at here. You have to show the good performance. Okay. Just read this lesson. Do this practice, children. Okay. Thank you, children.